special stories. Yes, there was two submarines in the area. One of them was a German submarine and one of them was a British submarine. And because they were on Irish neutral grounds, they were not allowed to fight. So the police ignored them and pretended that they were not there. So.
And what happened at the end of the
storm? In the end, they all ignored each other. So nobody wanted the German and the British to fight in Ireland because Ireland was neutral. So they just swam off and left.
Thank you, Shannon.
Thank you,
Shannon. Thank you, Shannon.
Any more questions?
No.
No? No. Okay, good.
Moi, je fais de la bagne, moi.